entered this course, I was clueless on what I'd be learning, but I've learned that there is so much I do not really know about practical optical dispensing.
They thought about the evidence-based learning and all the pros and cons of the frames, what kind of frames we can prescribe for the different type of refractive error.
This has been a stepping stone.